Today, we'll be going over how to move from WordPress to Nameserver or Cloudflare integration. Nameserver and Cloudflare integration are the most optimal integration methods with Ezoic, as it allows sites to be faster with ads and have access to features like Ezoic CDN and caching. Firstly, it is important that you do not remove WordPress integration without first switching to either Nameserver or Cloudflare integration. Otherwise, you risk losing any data or settings you have between Ezoic and your website. First, navigate to your Ezoic dashboard, then go to Settings. Scrolling down, we can see both Cloudflare and Nameserver integration options. First, I will show you Cloudflare. Click Activate via Own Account. Here, you can enter your Cloudflare username and password. Now, your site is integrated via Cloudflare. To switch from WordPress to Nameserver integration, scroll down to Nameserver integration and select View Instructions. From here, you will want to open your hosting account. In this example, we will be using Bluehost. Navigate to your domains and click Manage. Then select DNS. Select Edit and then Custom. Here, copy and paste the two name servers Ezoic provided you in the name server instructions. Then click Save. Return to your Ezoic dash and select Integration Completed. Nameserver integration can take up to 16 hours to propagate. Once Nameserver or Cloudflare integration has fully propagated, you can remove WordPress integration by removing the Ezoic plugin from your WordPress site.